So the HSMA program stands for the Health Service Modelling Associates program. And the program is all about supporting people within the health service to be able to build and use simulation models themselves. So the sort of stuff that we do on a daily basis, building models, building complex models for organisations to help them understand the potential impact of changes, to actually get people in the health service doing this stuff themselves.
The way it teaches you to think about problem solving, for me, is one of the most useful things I took from it. I view it almost as a tool that I now have in my toolkit that I can use in other aspects of my work that I didn't have before. And I didn't really go into the project expecting that, whereas I came away with a sort of a new methodology of approaching problem solving that I'm going to use in lots of different, and have already used in lots of different projects already.
We've seen the trusts that have been involved in the program really run with this idea of having modeling capacity within their own organizations. And we were delighted to see them get so enthusiastic about the potential for modeling to help, and to get the HSMAs engaged in lots and lots of additional projects working on other things, and getting real visibility from the executives involved in those organisations.
We're going to be considering modelling a lot more as a result of this programme. Senior managers and certain decision makers within this organisation have seen where modelling can be beneficial. That's a bit of a testament, I guess, to the team and to the programme, because it's kind of exposed what modelling can do when you're trying to implement change in an organisation.
In terms of a legacy for the organisation, I think we've really been able to demonstrate to our top team, our execs, that operational modelling has a variety of different impacts for the organisation and can actually answer some questions in a real time, but in a hypothetical way. So it's answering those what if questions in a way that's accessible for people.
We want to recruit more HSMAs over the years. We want more people to become involved in the programme and to go on to pass on their knowledge to colleagues within the organisation, until this does become a normal thing that's done in the health service, and it can really make a difference and really affect change in the health service.